a YouTuber, so Steph Fantasticville here in San Antonio, Texas. Actually in the area where we'll go in. Get this started. Tools I'm using is a puller to pop out two of the rivets here on the bottom. They got a inside has a rivet here, and then there's four screws down the bottom in there. But like I said, there's a rivet here, and then that rivet puller is one of the tools. And then the socket. And the socket is, I went and checked on this bolts or the nuts here. It's a 7 millimeter. So they put metric on there. So we'll go and get started here. The other videos I've seen people use ratchets. Probably go a little quicker, but these screws don't seem too. Let's try to take the rivet out, screw. The rivet puller here I found on Amazon. I got the bolts out, and I got the two rivets out. Next thing to do is pull this diffuser, this flat one that comes with the vehicle, to pull it out evenly. Shake it, make sure. Okay. I've been making out evenly. Don't tug too hard. Oh. There's that one. Just out. I'll save this so whenever we trade in the car or sell it down the road, if they want the original one back, they got it. Reason you want to take it easy, you want to break in these clips when you're pulling it out. Because if someone wants to put this one back on after you sell it or trade it in, it won't go on correctly because of all these clips broken. So I'm going to put this one to the side. Get the other one. Reline it up. Make sure it's gonna go in correctly. Okay, I got it on. Recommend when you put the diffuser in, once you get it lined up, have two people for this step at least. Have two people, one at each end, and help push. Take it off, though. You pretty much do it with one person. And go put the rivets in. Push them in, make sure they're tight. Then get the top screw down. Press it in and put that one in. Okay, next one. And the last screw. Okay. All the screws in, all the rivets are in. Pretty much. You might want to check. It's one of the videos I saw. The guy said they had standard screws in there, but I had a 7mm metric and then a puller for the rivets. And this again, this one's off Amazon. This is a local Lowe's. So I got it. Looks good. Not bad doing it yourselves. There you are. So as you see, it's on. Let's try it. Got it on there. Looks pretty good. Don't mind the paint job back there. I'm painting your wall. I gotta finish that today. But what's a fantastic build. Now my fan is closed. Just to install this diffuser and this Dodge Charger. Hope you guys like it. Like, share, subscribe on this video. Have a good day. Adios.